A driver with a history of DWI convictions is arrested again, accused of driving drunk behind the wheel of a backhoe. South Brunswick police captured this video of William Campbell. Police caught up with him after receiving calls about a backhoe driver drinking beer and swerving all over the road. Police say they found two bottles of alcohol, and Campbell admitted he didn't have a valid driver's license. He is due in court next month.